Hello, this is Darwalk, still playing ASTRO BOT, but getting close to the end now. In my last video, we just finished the difficult challenges of the fourth galaxy, and we're about to make a start on the fifth. But I'm going to take it a little bit easier at the start of this video, and not go for any of the mad challenges right away. We'll save that till the end. To be honest, it kind of scares me how difficult it might actually get, so I'm not in a rush to find out.
Hey! Thank you.
This is normally where I'd be signing off, however I was not going to leave without finding that missing warp gate. So I went back to the previous level and searched it painstakingly, didn't find anything until the very end, so we're going to cut to that part.
Thank you.
Alright, so that is where we're going to end it, having finally found that missing warp gate. There were a lot of clues there that I didn't see, but got it in the end, so who cares, right? One trophy earned today, it was for dancing with Crash Bandicoot. Didn't really look like Crash was dancing either, but the trophy popped, so there it is. I'll be back very soon with the next part. Thank you for watching, and see you soon.